The Minister of State for Cabinet Affairs, Sheikh Mohammed Abdallah al-Mubarak al-Subah, delivered the following statement. The Council of Ministers expressed indignation and concern over what is being circulated by some media and social media tools about unproven accusations and offences that defame the names of certain people. This behaviour contravenes with the values, principles and teachings of our religion, to which the Kuwaiti community was brought up on, beside being against the valid laws. The Council of Ministers asserts that those practices and unproven statements constitute an offence against the entire society and are completely a rejected distortion of its values and principles, especially as they target the judicial system, which is completely protected by the Constitution that asserts the honesty and credibility of the judges and the judiciary system. The Council of Ministers in this respect calls on all to stop reiterating what is being published without any evidence or proof, and that's in compliance with the tenets of our faith and the hadith of our Honourable Prophet that says the man sins when he spreads all what he hears. The Council of Ministers also calls on all to deal responsibly and positively by pursuing the legal channels by every individual who has information regarding any kind of corruption or abuse of public funds, and that's implementation of the Article number 1 in the Public Fund Protection Law, which directly or clearly states that protecting and defending public fund is a prime duty for every citizen.